Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Don, and today I wanted to share with you my attitude going into this Buffalo playoff game to help Miami Dolphin fans actually enjoy this game. Because we are tremendous underdogs, guys, because we're going into the game with our third string quarterback. So here's my attitude, guys. The Miami Dolphins season has already been extremely successful when you consider all we've been through. How many times Tua didn't play and how many times we were down to our third string quarterback. Matter of fact, early in the season, he played one game where he had no time to prepare during the week. Our second string quarterback, Teddy Bridgewater, started the game and he quickly got injured. And Skylar Thompson had to go in completely unprepared. The fact of the matter is, guys, even if we lost that last game to the Jets and did not get into the playoffs, I would have been content. I would have looked at it as, considering the circumstances, the Dolphins season was successful. We showed glimpses of a great, explosive team, okay? The way we opened up the season, beating one Super Bowl team after the other, we beat the Bills, we beat the Ravens, we came out of the gate strong, okay? And then we started running into some struggles, but we held up through this very long 17-game season, and we did even make the playoffs down the stretch without Tua. Okay, not with our second string quarterback, but with our third string. So going into this game against Buffalo, guys, the Miami Dolphins have to prove nothing. Okay, it's amazing that we're even there. Okay, we're showing up with our third string quarterback. All the pressure is on Buffalo. All the pressure. Because Buffalo is a team that is expected to go to the Super Bowl. If they don't get to the Super Bowl, their season is a disappointment because they have built a great team. The Dolphins are in the process of building that team. Guys, we have no pressure on us. So I'm going into this game looking at it as, this is David against Goliath, okay? And we do have a chance to win, but there's no pressure on us at all. The Dolphins have to prove absolutely nothing. So if the Dolphins defense comes out and starts disrupting what Buffalo wants to do, and Buffalo's having trouble scoring, and Mike McDaniel has a few surprises in store for the Bills, and the Dolphins come in with like a shocking 75-yard touchdown strike early in the game like we've done before, the Bills fans can start getting pretty uptight quickly. But guys, no matter what the score is, the Dolphins have nothing to lose here. We have nothing to prove. There is no pressure on us, okay? We are building a Super Bowl team, and we have shown signs of tremendous explosiveness this year. This is just the beginning for the Miami Dolphins under Mike McDaniel. Send me your comments and let me know what you think about this, guys. Click on the like icon, and I hope you subscribe to my channel. Be well and stay safe.